paper to me has become kind of a language in itself. It's sort of an element that travels through all the art categories, sculpture, painting, architecture, design. Everybody uses paper to make notes, to put down ideas, and I took it as an element that really fascinated me.
Explore the possibilities of paper, drawn, cut, and layered. The Art of Werner Pfeiffer, February 6th through May 3rd at the Toledo Museum of Art.